Go ahead.
So this is the light trap. This cooler is filled with dry ice, which comes out the bottom through a hole here, and it attracts the mosquitoes. Once that happens, there's a little light and a fan here, and so the mosquitoes go down through here and get sucked into the net here, and the trap is left for 24 hours, and then we collect it and take it back to the lab.